Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Last week, a friend of mine decided to upgrade his Windows 10 to 11, and he also bought a new disk to upgrade the device storage due to the higher requirements of the capacity of the system drive. But he doesn't know that a new disk can work if directly installed it in PC, so I showed him how to initialize and format it. If you're also in this situation, this video will be a good guidance for you. After these steps, you will be able to use it. Initialization is to select a partition style. There are two styles you can choose, MBR and GPT. For hard drives and SSDs, most PCs now employ the GPT disk type. GPT is more resilient and supports size larger than 2 terabytes. 32-bit PCs, older PCs, and detachable drives such as memory cards use the older MBR disk type. After you understand some basics about disk initialization and disk type, now let's see how to initialize a disk in Windows 11. We want via disk management. In disk management, right-click the disk you want to initialize, and then click Initialize Disk. If this disk is listed as offline, please right-click it and select Online first. In the Initialize Disk dialog box, click OK to choose the partition style you want. We 2 via CMD. Input CMD to open Command Prompt window. Execute the following commands in turn and press Enter after each one. Disk part. List disk. Select the disk that needs to be initialized. Convert GPT. Of course, you can also convert to MBR. We 3 via PowerShell. PowerShell also requires you to use commands to manage your PC and select Run as Administrator. Type in Git disk and press Enter to check all disks recognized by the current OS. The uninitialized disk is shown as REW. Type in Initialized disk. Here, the number of the disk represents the disk you need to initialize, and press Enter. This command will initialize the target disk as GPT by default. After you initialize the disk, Windows tools won't allow you to change the partition style without deleting your partition. Then if you want to change the partition style of your disk, you could only choose professional tools to prevent your data from being damaged. Here we sincerely recommend you Alme Partition System Professional. Users can convert system and data disks between MBR and GPT with simple steps. All data is safe because there are no steps that require you to delete any partitions or clean the data. You can download the free trial of Alme Partition Assistant in the description below and upgrade to Pro to enjoy this feature. Launch the software. Right-click the MBR or GPT disk you want to change, and choose Convert to GPT or MBR disk. In the pop-up window, click OK to continue. Click Apply to operate, and then your disk will be changed into another disk style. In all words, you have 4 choices when you initialize disk in Windows 11. Windows building tools should be enough, but if you want to easily and securely convert a disk, Alme Partition Assistant will be the best one. Besides the function of partition styles conversion, this tool can also clone disk, move installed programs, and extend C drive and so on. It will be your best choice to manage disk. Want to know more about Alme? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.